Hello everybody, this is a review of the Nerf Nstrike Maverick gun. Yes, I know, it's a little typical, or not. Anyways, this is a very cool gun, and you end up having to slide this back, which helps you shoot the darts, which are suction darts. You see that little one right there? Anyways, you gotta pull it back all the way until it clicks. Sorry, I only got one hand to do this. There we go. Now, as soon as you get that, I'm gonna use my mirror as a target. Yeah, I'm eating pizza right now. And just gotta aim it right there and pull the trigger all the way. And there you go. Shoots pretty darn far. It shoots at least 20 feet. And basically, there's a little button right here, which you can be able to push, and then push out the revolver drum, or barrel, whatever. And you basically have to look for that empty hole, and, whoops. Okay, there we go. Alright, just gotta turn it a little bit, and there it is. There's the hole right there. Now this gun holds 6 darts, which is pretty good, and I got a whole bunch of other ones, which I can show you right now. It's in my dresser here, which I usually keep my stuff in, and here are all my darts. I have 35 extra ones. I lost one, which is okay. I mean, yeah, it's alright. Anyways, the Nerf Maverick is pretty good, packs a decent punch, and I'm a really good aimer with this, and you would not know how hard it was just to get this done. And this is a rapid-fire gun, so I can show you that right now. Anyways, let me just put down the camera here. Are you ready? Here we go. And there you go. Pretty good, right? Let me just get the darts off the wall here. Yeah, there's 6 darts right there. And now you might want to be careful with the darts because the suction part could pop right off. And I've done that a few times, so yeah, it's a little stressful. Now, the Nerf Maverick does come with 6 darts, which is pretty good. Yet they're very easy to break and they're pretty easy to lose. Wait a minute, there we go. Anyways, the Nerf Maverick is a very cool gun. Comes with 6 darts. And that's pretty much all I have to say. It's a lot of fun to use. A lot more easy than you think just to reload it. And plus, it has a little hole right here for hooking it onto something. For example, I can, you know, hook it onto my door hook right here. It's a little snug fit, but it works pretty good. Now, you might not want to point this at anyone's eye or penis or something. Yeah, I'm sorry I said that. That was annoying. Yeah, you might not want to watch that if you want to hear me say that. Just forget about that I said that. So, yeah. Very fun. I give this a 9.7 out of 10. Yeah, 9.7. And I'm gonna go eat now, so laters.